The system then has plug flow through each cell. Each cell also has 15 diffusers in it for aeration, along with a desludge valve. This is then duplicated for each cell. Once the sewage runs through the entire system, it flows out into a splitter box. From the splitter box, a portion of the flow is sent into the container and into the clarifier, and the other portion is returned back to the recycle tank for denitrification.